from Minnesota's most watched station. This is WCCO 4 News, live at the Minnesota State Fair.
Hello. Hi, I'm Ethan.
And I'm with your WCCO newscast live from the State Fair.
We want to begin today with the Haunted House, where WCCO anchors Frank and Chris have been gone but have not made it out. Witnesses tell us that the two looked really just for anything as they went through the front door, but was 4 hours ago. A search party went in and been heard Frank was in the him were a mummy in the second floor tells WCCO he saw the couple an hour ago, but the pair jumped and screamed and ran out before he could grab them. We continue to follow the whatever happens.
In other news, we have a developing story from the Midway. Right now, State Fair are a giant stuffed gorilla. We're told it's black and lime green. It was 8 feet tall. It was spotted near the Ferris wheel. Officials don't think he's dangerous, but if you see him, Kyle 911.
On the other side, on the other end of the fairgrounds, a wealth star, the lumberjack, like in the north competition, the Northwoods postponed because log shortage. Turns out a beaver escaped from the DNR exhibit and chewed through the logs in record time. The only witness was a woodchuck. How much wood could a woodchuck chuck?
Now we want you to now update on your top story. Frank and Chris have been found. The pair were hiding behind a coffin on the third floor of the haunted house. They are thirsty and are a little shaken, but are expected to be okay.
That's all we have. Time for thank.
This has been a WCCO 4 News update from the Minnesota State Fair. Thanks for watching.